If you or anyone in your family has an epileptic condition,